All right. Hey, good afternoon. My name is Matt Wright.
I'm Jeremy Elliott.
And today is the 21st, isn't it?
21st,
Yeah, it's
yes.
Wednesday
Yes,
the 21st.
Yeah, it's the 21st.
And let me see.
I just remember. Forgive me, that is not quite ready. We got it going. It's all right. I'm with you now. We wanted to get wrong with the video. So, all right. Well, anyway, we haven't got an interesting discussion yet, and I don't know. Like this morning, I was thinking about a future and what's coming up, and I can see in pretty much psychically into our own future in a lot of ways, and so can Jeremy, so can our friend Tony. And sometimes it's fun to see it, but sometimes it's scary too.
Yeah.
It's very scary to look at some of this stuff, and to be honest with you, I felt scared looking into it this morning. You know,
well,
I was seeing all this on the way.
I felt scared lots of times. You know, I mean, it's scary thinking about it now. You know,
all we're trying to do is just show everybody some love, try to demonstrate ways that show love and care about others, stuff like that.
I'd like to say this, you know. Even if we can't set the prime example of what we say, you know, even if we can't follow 100% the advice that we give, you know, ourselves, somebody has to speak the truth. So we feel like, you know, we try to speak about wisdom that people should listen to and follow.
Follows the best of the ability.
Yeah, we're not
right.
Words about wisdom that wouldn't lead you astray, you know. If you follow, you know, we're speaking mad truth, you know. That's what it is, really.
Yeah, we do our best because a lot of the stuff we say, it comes to our minds from another source. It's coming, I think, a lot of times from the infinite. That's a good name we like to call it. But there's some kind of an infinite source that's out there.
Yeah.
Giving us some answers and things to say. And, you know, we practice what we teach to the best of our abilities, you know. Sometimes, like, we have so much stuff coming out of us and forgot that we said it. You know,
yeah.
It's happened to me.
I've
just felt had so many words and thoughts, feelings hit me at once. And I recorded them, and then I heard them later, and I was like, did I actually said that? And, you know, and I did, you know.
Yeah.
And it's that's where it's difficult, you know. It can be difficult.
Different. It feels like day to day, you know,
day to day has been turned up on its head pretty much for us. There is no day to day for the human being. There's no average daily life for us anymore. There is none.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if it's a Tuesday or a Wednesday or Saturday, you know.
It's all the same.
It's our 4 o'clock.
It's all the same thing.
You know what I mean?
It's,
we're just, but like, you know, what we want to say by attaining that, you know, is this following your heart. You know, you don't want to have your eye on the time. You know, you don't want to have your eye on the week, the day, the month. You know, that these things aren't important. They're not even relevant, you know, to making you happy. You know, they're not the, they're more like signs and controllers.
Time is really a controller. I noticed that years ago, and today, these days, lately, let me put it that way, has come to be very noticeable to me that time is just kind of almost a fiction or a fraud.
Yeah.
You know, almost a fraud in a way, a lie. And
yeah,
it was a joke. I was looking at a digital clock, and I was like, why? These are supposed to be numbers. What's the number? What is a number, really? And then these little designs, like I'm looking at a digital clock over there right now.
Exactly.
These little, like, three goes, like, right and left. And
yeah.
Who said that? And where did that design come from?
Yeah.
And then who decided how long a second was going to be?
Yeah.
And someone decided it.
Yeah, I know. You know, but if we follow it to such importance and degrees, like,
timeless reality is something we really recommend you try to live in. Try to forget about time as much as you can. Like, take your mind out of the time illusion in this world.
I would say, like, with me, like, honestly, like, I'm horrible with birthdays, you know what I mean? And, like, I forget people's birthdays because it's not that I forget. It's kind of like I don't really pay attention to what day it is. And sometimes it'll be the 14th, and next thing you know, it'll be the 21st or something. You know,
I get like that too.
You know what I mean? And like, I'm like, oh, I didn't even know, you know? And people get mad. Like,
yeah, some people out there probably be saying, like, we're alcoholics or drug addicts because we're not remembering what day it is. Believe me, it's not like that.
No,
I've been
like
stone cold sober for months, years at a time, man. And then time disappears. It seems like time is gone and it's not there anymore. Even then, you know, it seems like one day was a whole week. Sometimes a whole week, you know, it feels like one long, never ending day. It seems like it took forever to get through. It's all an illusion.
Yeah, it's an illusion. You know, it's just the sun going down.
That's right. You know, people wanted to figure out, I'm going to write something right on my pad. Time is a falsity.
Yeah, I wanted to say this. I wrote in a song one time, you know, you're sleeping under the sunshine. You're walking under sunshine and sleeping under night. Telling me it'll be all right just to be polite, you know. But the thing I was trying to say there was like, you know, we sleep at night because the melatonin kicks in, you know. So it's beautiful how it works. It gives us a break.
Yeah.
You know, but at the same time, there is no time, you know.
There is nearly no break. The break in itself is kind of an illusion.
Yeah.
Kind of like it's a made-up concept.
It's resting the body in the same day, the same minute, the same hour of all time. It's all the same.
And it's resting the soul, too. From the speak of that.
Yeah.
More the soul than the body. But, you know, like people go crazy if they don't get any sleep for weeks at a time.
Yeah.
People get psychotic.
Oh, yeah.
And it's because of this world. The vibes are so heavy. And
sure,
you have to escape it. The spirit's got to get out the body sometime for a break. And it happens when you sleep.
Yeah, I think sleep is important. You know, very important. Just try to get the best sleep possible that you can get.
But I noticed something else too with sleep. Too much of it is negative.
Right, right.
You know, I noticed that. So if you can sleep all the time, you actually feel worse.
Yeah, if you sleep all day and you'll start feeling sluggish and everything. You know, you'll feel more sluggish. You know, you'll be dragging along. You know what I'm talking about?
That's happened to me. Yeah, I've been there. When you
got
it happens to me all the time. Like, I'm asleep. Spend 12 hours and somehow it's wrong.
Yeah.
I wake up, I'm totally in a different mode. I feel like tired.
Yeah, I feel horrible when I oversleep like that.
But if I'm awake, if I sleep 3 hours and wake up, suddenly everything's going great.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. You can get that 45 minute nap sometime, you know, that really prepares you.
Better than anything.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Like I said, you know, that's that number.
But it's still a number. I was going to touch on that. I was going to say, just because I said 3 hours seem to work or 5 hours, that's not something you can be like, well, I've got to do it now. 3 hours or 5 hours sleep.
Yeah.
Sleep like when you feel is the appropriate amount. And you just know. After a while, you'll know. Something will tell you intuitively within yourself, in your own mind, I think, in a way. Your body, your mind will tell you you've had enough.
Yeah, you'll get to the point where you know, this is time to roll, you know.
Time to wake up
and do something. Yeah, do something, you know. Yeah, I think, knowing what human being is, might definitely sleep. Most of the time, you gotta get some sleep. You know,
definitely.
I think that, like you said, the people that don't sleep go psychotic a lot.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good point, you know. I know what you're talking about.